cherish, to always be kind. I vow to always be romantic, even after the honeymoon phase. I vow to protect you, to keep you safe. I vow to provide for you with everything God enables and gives me to. I vow to be your leader as I follow after Christ, to lead us and our family in the ways of the Lord.
And just like them old stars, I see that you've come so far to be right where you are. How old is your soul?
You've been my best friend for the last 2 years, my honeybee ever since your first song to me, my bunky hunky bunny pants. Since as long as I can remember, my fiance for just a couple more minutes, and will be my husband for life.
Still looking up. And when you're needing your space to do some navigating.
There's so many changes in my life that wouldn't have taken place if I haven't met you. All glory to God for bringing me a true definition of a man after God's own heart.
Even the stars, they burn.
I vow and I promise that I'll always be honest, to never tell you lies, but to always put your needs before mine. And with this ring, I make you my wife.
No, I won't give up. I don't want to be someone who walks away so easily. I'm here to stay and make the difference that I can make. Our differences, they do a lot to teach us how to use the tools and gifts we got here. We got a lot at stake. And in the end, you're still my friend. At least we did intend for us to work. We didn't break, we didn't burn. We had to learn how to bend without the world caving in. I had to learn what I got and what I'm not and who I am.
Already have you, you open.